He stole second base! Yeah! Go for broke! Steal third!
No! Put it back! It's not worth it!
Hi, Buster. Are you okay?
I need to talk to you in your cell. Rule, now!
Why are you acting so weird?
I'll show you.
Where did that come from? And how did you know it was in my bag?
Because I put it there.
You what?
I stole it. I know it was wrong, but everyone has a cyber toy except us, and I couldn't help it.
Great! A stolen toy I'm not even supposed to have is right here in my room. Thanks a lot, Buster.
I'm sorry I almost got you in trouble, Arthur. But what do I do now? I don't even want it anymore. That's the truth.
Well, what do you usually do when you get something you don't want?
Ask for a refund?
No, you return it. We'll go to the drugstore tomorrow before it opens and leave it at the door with a note saying we're sorry we took it.
Sure. We'll return it. That's the only thing to do.
And it's the right thing to do. Now get it out of here.
Okay, but how?
Goodbye, Buster.
Yeah, and thanks for taking out my trash.
Oops, there goes my stomach again. Bye, Mrs. Reed.